morning. To answer your question, yes, I am alive. And I'm well. I'm doing well. I've got to get on a phone call with the mother, my mother, in about 8 minutes. So I've got to go make myself a coffee and then I'll come back and we'll, I'll catch you guys up to speed on what's going on. I just got off the phone call with my mum and I just got dressed as well, just slightly dressed. But yeah, let's have a quick chat. Where have I been? What's been going on? Why'd I make a couple of videos and disappear again? It wasn't intentional. I got overwhelmed with work again, and at the time, my mum was visiting for like 9 months, which was really, really nice. And then when she left, I kind of fell into a bit of a funk for a minute. And yeah, I've just had the place to myself for the past like 2 weeks because my roommate's in Japan at the moment. And it's been, yeah, it's been really nice. I started seeing someone. Anyways. But yeah, today's plans are as follows. I thought we could do just like a hangout, spend a Saturday with me. So I gotta go do some washing, I gotta go grocery shopping, and then I gotta do some cleaning. It's a big, bit of a chores kind of day, but it'll be just like your typical vlog from me. So, but yeah, just know that I'm really happy and life seems to be going really well at the moment, and I'm chuffed, very chuffed. Anyways, I'm gonna go do some washing. Oh, actually, let's go do some washing. You and me, baby girl. You and me. Also, I just want to point out, I bought a new game for my Switch. I got the Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Skywalker Saga. I have tried this before and it's really fun, and I realized I didn't own it myself. So, very keen to play this again. Might play this a bit tonight. Who knows?
But I've got pajamas. I got like a bunch of sets of Christmas pajamas. I've got ones to match with my family. And maybe another pair to match with another person. Anyways, these are the ones I got to match with my family. They're all like your typical Christmas red PJs. But obviously they're short sleeve because we do live in Australia and it is too hot 9 times out of 10. Very cute. And then this is the other set that I got. How cute! Look at the pattern on these! Big W popped off this season when it comes to Christmas pajamas. Look at that shit, how cute. Washing tick. Recycling tick.
Just finished cleaning pretty much the entire apartment, give or take a couple of small things. I need to go grocery shopping, but I'm kind of hungry and I can't be going grocery shopping and not having eaten anything, because if I do, I'll just buy so much random shit and I'm trying to save a bit of money. So I'm gonna go make my favorite meal at the moment, which I've been honestly fixating on for the past 2 months. I'll show you guys in a minute. So let's go make.
I've toasted my everything bagel. I put butter on it. And now I'm gonna pop some cream cheese. I just use the Woolies light cream cheese. So after cream cheese, I do Kewpie spicy mayo. This shit needs to be hooked up to my veins at some point in life. And then I do 2 pieces of salami, Danish or Hungarian, whatever's fine. And then on top of my everything bagel, I like to have everything bagel seasoning. Mingle. I was gonna say minge. Mingle. Mingle came out with it and I was hooked. It's so good on everything. No pun intended by people being called everything but the bagel seasoning. This is what I have, and it's just, it hits, it scratches a part of my brain and it hits a spot that I never knew needed to be scratched. It's just everything and more, and I'm gonna take a bite. It's the freshness of the tomato and like the spicy of the mayo and like the meatiness of the salami and the doughiness of the bagel and the cream cheese. It's just the combo, okay? It's just so fucking good, trust me. I don't know why I did this to myself. I always overestimate how many groceries I'm gonna get. Let's do a haul. Don't argue with me. These are the best chips on the market if you want for like dipping and dips and salsa and shit. Also, I just have to say shout out to my very, very good friend Izzy for putting me onto the best dip I've ever had in my entire fucking existence of 27 years on this planet. It's the Simply Delish Chunky Dip sun-dried tomato capsicum and cashews. I don't even want to talk about how good it is. It's actually like, I don't want to talk about it. I usually don't buy myself ice cream, but Haagen-Dazs was $6. I've never had Haagen-Dazs, so I got myself the Haagen-Dazs caramel biscuit and cream. It's the Biscoff part that got me. I saw the biscuit and I said, sold. Should we try it now? Ever made me silent before. That is fucking delicious. Holy shit. It's been outside, but there's so many little biscuit pieces and like caramel pieces. Wow. I also got this because my period's coming up. I said, I'm looking out for your future, Rachel. I'm looking out. Skittles for my man. Pods, Snickers, obviously. Misc, household stuff, crumpets, because I was craving crumpets with Biscoff while I was in the store. Cheese, cooking cream, trail mixes. I eat these at work like an hour and a half before my lunch because I get hungry by that time and just something to tide me over. Raspberries, because I've been really into raspberries lately and they're also kind of cheap at the moment. Sweetener packets for my coffees and teas. Energy drinks. For me and my man. Prawns for dinner tonight because I'm making creamy tomato pasta with prawns. And bacon for breakfast tomorrow. Weet-Bix berry bites. These are the best. This is one of my favorite cereals ever. It's something so satisfying. And like the berry part of it is just, it hits, it fucking hits. Two of the Nescafe concentrates. This is the sweet vanilla one. They were doing 2 for $15. And I love doing this instead of pulling espresso because I don't have a coffee machine anymore. That's my roommate's coffee machine, so. It just also saves a lot of money and time. Pack of gin ramen. I like to have this in my cupboard at all times, just in case I ever come home and I'm too lazy to actually cook a proper meal. I like a gin ramen with a hard boiled egg or two. Bagels, obviously. I've opted for a different kind of bagel this time. Usually I go for an everything bagel, but I've opted for the four super grain bagels because they look yummy. Milk, obviously. And last but not least, bug spray, because I've had a lot of bugs recently and I don't like bugs.
Actually mid contour when I forgot about you guys. Sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. Took a shower, did a hair mask, lotion, shaved, everything. And I'm just doing my makeup. And then I'm probably gonna chill out for a bit. I might make some lunch. I don't know, I'm not super hungry, but I could go for something, you know? But yeah, I will be getting a visitor later. I'm kinda treading lightly with this. Even though I'm like fully in love with this man. But yeah, he's coming over and I'm making us dinner and we're gonna play some Switch probably, maybe watch a movie, I don't know. A bit of everything really. Definitely wanna play Switch with him, so we might play some Mario Kart. And yeah. And oh, I also got the new Lego Star Wars game that I mentioned earlier that we're gonna play as well, that I've been meaning to play with him. But yeah, I'm gonna finish my makeup and do my hair and I'll let you know, guys know if I have a snack or not. I will say before I head off and finish my makeup, I would fucking kill. I'd kill for a crisp Pepsi Max with some ice right now. I just didn't pick any up when I went grocery shopping because it was too heavy. So I fell asleep for a nap and it was so delightful. It was, that sounded so sarcastic. Yeah, it was alright. It was like, if I had to rate it out of 10, I'm going a solid 6.5. Wasn't great, wasn't bad either. I'm just chilling. I think I'm just relaxing a lot. I don't really have anything else to do right now except for wait for. Sorry, I just realized I've got another frangipani tree in my backyard and it's the pink one. Oh my god, that's adorable.
You can't be a crumpet with Biscoff. Ooh. But you can add a cheeky glass of milk. It really is the small things in life, the simple pleasures. I feel like that meme of that mouse eating the M&M. M&M? Eating the Smartie. I'm really grateful when I have moments like this, when I have everyday moments, but when I have moments like this, I'm just grateful. I really am. Is that to making, to putting yourself first. Fuck yeah. And like it says on my cup, I don't know if you guys can see that, it says one day at a time.
I'm gonna chill out for a little bit more. I think I might play a little bit of Animal Crossing and then I'm gonna get started on dinner. And if I don't see you guys, I'll either see you guys tomorrow if I end up going to Sea Life, and if I don't, I will see you guys in the next video. Oh my god, I realized I didn't even show you guys some updates about myself. Oh my god. I downsized my septum piercing so she's a bit more snug. And I've also got another tattoo. It's a barbed wire heart. And she's so cute. I love it. It's starting to become a bit of like a patchwork kind of arm and I love it.
Got fucking prawn juice all over my hands. We can try, can't you, I'm gonna keep you going.